How to create playlist on Spotify. Now that's I'm going to show you guys in this quick video. So let's get started right away. So firstly, what you have to do to create playlist on Spotify, there is something two ways that you can do this. So firstly, what you have to do, the first way is you can go to your library, and here you can see the plus button. So you have to click on the plus button in the top right corner. So it is the basically a playlist button, create playlist. And here you can see give your playlist a name. So you can give type your name anything. Let's see, I give this name and then click on the create button, and here you can see this your playlist is created. After that, what you can do is you can click on the add songs here, and then you can add any of the songs. You can search the song here and then you can add the song like this. You can add from also from this row, you can add the songs that you like, and here you can see you have added these songs. So that's basically that how you can create playlist on Spotify. And the second way is you have to go if you are playing any of the songs, then let's see, I play this song, and then what you can do is let's see, I play this song, and when I play this song, then what you can do is you can click on the three dots in the top right corner, and here you can see the add to playlist. So first button, click on this, and here you can see the new playlist in the most top. Click on the new playlist, and here you have to give your playlist a name, and then click on the create button, and now it is added to your playlist. So when you go back to your library, and here you can see it is added to your playlist, and your playlist is created. Now you can also add the again add the songs, and now you have created a playlist. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like on this video, and comment below that it works. I appreciate that.